The name Bill Masterton is familiar. His story, however, is not. A gifted center with the University of Denver, Masterton led the Pioneers to back-to-back NCAA championships in 1960 and 61. He was then signed by the Montreal Canadiens, but following two seasons in the minors, Bill settled in Minneapolis, where he took a job working on the Apollo program. While playing in a senior league, Bill was scouted and signed by the expansion Minnesota North Stars in 1967. His impact was immediate, scoring the franchise's first goal. 4 months later, while playing in a game against the Oakland Seals, Masterton was involved in a freak on-ice collision, causing him to land on his head and suffer critical injuries. He passed away in the hospital 2 days later. He is the only player in NHL history to die as a result of an injury suffered on the ice. The NHL created a trophy in his honor that is presented annually to the player that best exemplifies qualities of perseverance and dedication to the sport. Since his death in 1968, no Stars player has worn number 19. It was formally retired by the franchise in 1987.